Only Fabio Aru and Romain Bardet could muster attacks on a mountainous 15th stage containing 6 categorized climbs, but both were chased down by the outstanding Wout Poels as Froome comfortably retained his 1:47 overall lead.